Hello and welcome to our AI Can Write channel. Today we're going to show you how to make a podcast from scratch using only AI. For this you're going to need two different softwares. The first one is Jarvis, we've talked about it in previous videos, and the other one is Descript. This is going to help you, have podcasts that sound exactly like you by creating an overdub voice. So in this video, we'll show you how to first write content for your podcast, then how to do the actual podcast recording, and finally, you'll see how to do the promotion of your podcast using Jarvis again. So let's start. First off, you need ideas. So if you don't really know what to talk about, you can use the blog post topic ideas template here on Jarvis. So let's say here that the company name is AI Can Write, and that I know that I want to make a podcast about artificial intelligence and marketing. You just add your audience, say who you want to talk to, and as tone of voice, you can use anything you want. I like the witty tone of voice. Here, let's see what he comes up with. So what's the best way to get started with YouTube? Yeah, okay, why not? 7 ways to use artificial intelligence for better marketing. There are many different ideas you can have for your podcast if you don't have any. Here, let's say that we do already have one, and we're going to use the blog post intro paragraph. This is always the hardest part. Here, let's say we want to talk about why you need to implement artificial intelligence in your marketing. And as tone of voice, you can just use podcast so that Jarvis knows how you want to talk about this. And so let's generate AI content. Okay, so you can see that those are really nice introduction paragraphs, and that Jarvis does use a podcast tone of voice here. Another template you can use, and that we used in previous videos using the long form assistant, is the blog post outline. So this can also give you more ideas about what to say in your podcast. So here's same thing, podcast on why you need to implement artificial intelligence in your marketing. You choose your tone of voice and you generate AI content. Here are some topic ideas for your blog post. I mean for your podcast, sorry. What is artificial intelligence? So these are topics that you can mention in your podcast. Let's say that we like this first one. We're going to copy it, we're going to keep it somewhere. And if you still not sure and that you want Jarvis to actually write your whole podcast for you, you can do the long form assistant. We're going to use this as our notes taker. Now, once you've done this and once you've got your whole text, you will need to actually record your podcast. But if you want to do that quickly and efficiently, you can use the other software we were talking about, which is Descript. So here we are on the page of Descript, where you can actually create your overdub voice. So as you can see, you have to submit training data. And when your overdub voice is ready, that's when you can start actually recording, creating the audio for your blog post, for your podcast, sorry. New project. Let's say our project is going to be named Marketing, and let's create a new project. Here's your project on Descript. Now, what you can do is simply go and take your introduction here from Jarvis, go back to Descript, you copy and paste it, and now you can choose your speaker. Remember, that's only when your overdub voice is actually ready. Now I can choose mine, and you can see here that it is actually generating my overdub voice. And now, if you want to listen to your voice, you just press play and you will listen to yourself saying words that you actually never recorded.
Hey, marketing and blogging enthusiasts. Have you heard of artificial intelligence and how it can be used for your business? Well, we're going to talk about some of the benefits that AI offers in this podcast. Tune in.
And that's it. So this is really, really cool. a very quick way for you to produce your podcasts. So this is how you can do your podcast created. Just write it on Jarvis. And now something else that Jarvis can really help you with, it can actually help you promote your podcast. Some other templates that you can find here on the left, one that's really good to catch the reader's eye once you are ready to publish your podcast is the perfect headline. So you can just select your intro paragraph from what Jarvis produced for you. You copy paste it into the product description and generate content. And this template will give you pretty nice, catchy headlines for your podcast. You can choose your title here. Pretty easy. And another one that's really useful for your promotion when you want to self-promote your podcast on social media, for example, is the ADA framework. Same thing here, just put your company product name, just copy paste and generate AI content again. Here Jarvis will provide you with attention, interest, desire and action framework, which is, I think, a very nice way to promote your podcast on social media. As you can see, have you ever wondered what artificial intelligence is and how it can be used for your business? You know, and he actually understands that this is a podcast, so you won't have a lot of editing to do. But you could, of course, if you wanted to. So there we go. Now you've got your whole podcast. You have it recorded, you have your title, and you have your promotion. And it only took but a few minutes. So that's it. I hope that this was useful to you, that now you know how to make your podcast quickly and easily using only artificial intelligence. Thank you so much for listening and stay tuned.